Hello, today we are going to attempt to remove a roll pin using an air chisel with a bolt of the correct size or a steel pin of the correct size welded onto the end of the chisel in order to form a drift or a parallel punch. For this, as you can see, we have our bolt welded on to the end of the chisel and we use it to drift out the roll pin. You can see it's on the way and no skint fingers, anything.